So Ruby's waiting for his breakfast.
Yeah, we've got some chicken here.
Some leftovers.
So I thought we can give something to Ruby and we can give something to Diesel. Diesel smells it. He tries to get it.
Straight away. He's like, what is that? What is that?
What do I smell? Ooh, chicken. Going to love us. Yeah, she's coming. Okay, all right. Let's go.
I'm gonna start now.
So I was cooking for Diesel.
Where's Ruby's disappeared? He's been here all along waiting and waiting and talking. I wish people could see how much smaller he is in real life. He looks so much smaller than in the vlogs. He's tiny. He looks like big, our normal size. Ruby, come on.
Hello.
Hello. Come on, baby. He's too nervous. And then what is that? Might be a gun in her hand. What is it? Come on, baby. It could be a knife in her hand. What is it? Come on, Ruby. Come on, little boy.
He's off.
I'm gonna leave it for him. The chickens now. Oh, you just put it there for them? I thought we were putting it outside, so
yeah,
to
also
be careful about anything.
Just for here.
Okay.
And then for this is for chickens, so for today. He's a love shit, eh?
Yes.
There you go. So, let's see if Picasso, if Big Mama, we have Beethoven, we have Ringo Starr, we have Miss Hysterica, but I don't see Lavender.
Maybe she's in the other coop. No eggs? Catwoman trying to get in. What trees are these? Let's see. That looks like cherries. And this looks like, I don't know, is it? Hazelnuts, or is it hawthorn? No, I mean beech. Hazelnut or beech, I don't know. Hazelnuts.
It is nice to see that they now all get along. In the beginning they were a little bit fighting with each other, but now they get along with each other.
Yeah, that's normal. Like life. And they get all these apples to eat.
Normally I could pick them up, but I think I leave them now.
Yeah. So now to the sheep.
All right.
Do we need to shut that door?
No. Only in the evening.
Okay.
Only find you have to my back.
What? What's that?
You only found it from my back.
That's what you want?
No. From the front.
Well, I'll... They are also, like Ruby, so much smaller than you think. They're tiny. Does she have food? Does she have food?
Ooh, this is curious.
Yes.
Who are you? I think I like you.
Animals like me. Yeah, I like them.
Morning.
Hello.
Morning.
You're standing in there. Come on.
Are they just pets? Or...
Sorry?
Are they just pets?
Yeah, well, I trained them now for a year. And now they're really calm, but in the beginning they were totally wild. Yes. But now for if they have to shave,
right, yeah.
Now it's much easier to do.
Right,
yeah,
right.
Much calmer.
Good. Yeah. Good. And do you use the wool for
anything? Yes, they use the wool.
Yeah.
They go to a neighbor farm or a woman who comes along from a volunteer.
Right.
To do, yeah, so it always goes to a nice place. Are you done? Diesel. Okay, you have to go back. Diesel is barking. It's not nice for the guest.
He's very interesting in you, eh?
Who are you?